Hello guys, we have 11 Pro Max that need to change the LCD, and for changing LCD we have to program the LCD for activate True Tone. For activate True Tone and program the LCD we need programmer like V1S that I have, or other program that it's are a lot of program that you can use them. V1S had other module for battery, for face ID, for other things. For program the LCD we need to connect the original LCD like this. 11 Pro Max, we connect it and we have data here, iPhone 11 Pro Max and others. We have reading and writing down there. For read the LCD, we push reading. Data has read, and we disconnect the original LCD and connect the new one. Okay. After connecting new LCD, we have to write the programming and write the this. It's set to either to write data, yes, we write it. Okay guys, we have done. Now you can see that the information of the original LCD, now it's in the new LCD, and we can have activate True Tone here. Okay guys, thanks for watching me.